night goes, he wins the Buchanan Whiskey.
As Little Owl comes to the last and jumps it clear, Little Owl the winner.
And the pond movements on the far side, Desert Walk gets in the lead. Jesse's fighting back like a tiger as he comes to the line. Jesse's won it!
One man coming up to extend his sequence of wins. One man with no trouble at all wins this one.
Teton Mill comes down towards the final fence. He's 10-12 clear. Teton Mill, there he goes, past the post.
This long walk hurdle is won in great style by Barracuda.
Barracuda, his 15th win from 20 starts here. The dual stayers hurdle, a great stayer. Barracuda, three long walk hurdles.
And they're off. One plain fence to take in the Victor Chandler. Over on the far side is Izio. A search up on the near side. Nothing in as they cross the final fence. Izio on the far side. A search up on the near side. They ask for no quarter. None is given. Head to head. And they come up towards the line. Izio and a search.
And the highest rated National Hunt horse in training shows why. An exemplary round of jumping, masterminded, class stamp all over it. Someone's been coming all the time, hit the line, masterminded, far side. And it's Cause and Cause, he's powering up the running. The Lambert goes to Ireland.